What's good, YouTubers, boys, ever shy? Back at it again with another reaction video. Today we got Trill Sammy, Do Not Disturb, the official music video. I haven't really heard much from Trill Sammy. So y'all gotta fill me in. What he been up to? What's going on with him? I'm trying to figure out why I haven't heard too much from him. Because when he first was originally coming out, it was like, oh, Trill Sammy, Trill Sammy, Trill Sammy. And then it kind of just quieted down. And I don't know why. I don't know what's going on with that, but like I said, that's for y'all to fill me in. You can let me know what's going on with it. So let's get into the video. I fuck with the room. That shit colorful, but he too light skinned for the road. He just dabbed the dog. Money come first. I'm talking money converse. Hop out, I'm rocking my jam. I say you rocking converse. I put the coupe in reverse. My diamonds where we can serve. I put you none on her purse. You know that she know what it's worth. Bad bitch, and she look like a model. Smoking up G like the lotto. I'm in the zone like a Zotto. I hear the con on the thug. Alright, tell the phone head ass. Hold on, what's going on with this? I gotta run that back. Hold on. If I ever seen a nigga in a party with that, I come up. Beep, 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 911. This nigga is off the shits. He's off the molly. He's smoking crack. He is fucked up. Ain't no nigga about to go to my party with no goddamn old ass phone on his head. But I don't know. Maybe they're going for some type of concept. It reminds me of the fucking Brady Bunch of light skinned niggas that have was integrated with some of my brown skin niggas. Some of y'all are gonna be like, why you keep calling light skin and brown skin niggas? They're all African American. I fucking know, obviously. I am a fucking troll. Oh my gosh. You act like I'm saying light skin is fucking Wakandian. No. I understand. I know what the fuck I am, damn it. Let me be a fucking troll in peace, alright? Let's get to the video. She know that all these bitches on my phone, but still pulling nothing to swallow.
Yeah. That bike tough as hell. I was fucked up in the past till I came out the dirt. Now I left up with a bag and my bitch is bad. And she just wanna lift up my skirt. Do not disturb. Do not disturb. Pull up the park on the curb. Hop on my jello before. Was that Adam? From No Jumper? He said he smoke a zip and get tatted. Fuck no. Fuck that. Some people can do that. Fuck no. I'll be damned. That would be just a terrifying feeling. You just in there, you just see that, and everyone knows that's because after a while, if you sat in a long test session, the main thing, yeah, that shit will hurt. But the main thing that'll just piss you off is a zzz, you just hear that for so long, and you're like, yo, shut the fuck up, shut up. You just hear it. So if I'm out, I'm like, as soon as I see this shit stab me, this is going to intensify the pain 1,000 times. Like, fuck no. I'll never get tatted like that. If I get tatted drunk, I definitely would. Y'all like, nigga, we know you definitely would. But, nah, you bleed the fuck out. So, random tattoo advice. If you're going to go, get you some damn Tylenol extra strength. Get you some Hush. And, what is that? Vasoconstrictor or whatever. So, once your skin is broken, you can spray it on there. You won't feel shit, alright? Just for the people that are curious about getting a tattoo, some of y'all are like, damn, I didn't know that. I gotta look it up. Yeah, this shit work. Damn. Said, put the fucking phone down. Oh, and he unplugged. And he smoked that gas. Thick as a motherfucker though. Good lord, it girl. That is the biggest light skinnest light I've ever. Where the fuck can I swear if I could afford that, I'd put that bitch right back there. Just sizzle the back of my fucking neck. My neck would be 17 shades darker. I'd be like, yeah, got that good light. Instead, I'm in front of this ring light. Shit burns my fucking face. I don't know if y'all have ever paid attention, but my cheeks would be fucking rosy red. I look like I just like, I'm giggling all fucking day. It's not my choice. It's because this ring light is burning my goddamn face off. So, yeah, I do it for y'all, though. But I do like the beat on this. I don't know what the fuck happened with the audio on this, is my question, because I got my speakers turned all the way to the max, and my computer jank, and the YouTube jank up, but it just seemed very low. I don't know what happened with that. But aside from that, it's actually a really good song. Do not disturb. I fuck with the beat. I fuck with the video. I fuck with the style of it. All of that is fucking amazing. If you like this, you want more, let me know in the comment section below. Make sure you subscribe. Till next time.